to third. Infield is back. And the 0-1 pitch swung on, ground ball out to Franklin. A run will score. Nick has it. They throw to first in time to get Thomas for the second out of the inning. But on the play, Morneau will score from third, and the Twins now have a 1-0 lead. And on the play, Colabello advances from second to third. So Clete Thomas puts the ball in play, a ground ball to the right side.